Hello everybody and welcome to Let's Get Creative. I'm Heidi and this week is all about art and science. In today's session, we're going to be exploring watercolor and materials that we add to the watercolor in a scientific way. So, what you're going to need for this art lesson is a white piece of paper, either watercolor or a thick cardstock paper, a Sharpie, an oil pastel, watercolor paints, red, yellow, blue, or if you have different colors, you can use those, but try to use at least three different colors. Paintbrushes, one for each color of your paint, vinegar, baking soda, salt. So you ready to get started? Let's go. Thank you. you think of that? What were your favorite materials that you used today to experiment with watercolor? How do you think you're going to use these experiments to create new artwork? I hope you had a great time today. I sure did, and I can't wait to see you again next week. Please share your creations with us at hashtag 30 years of discovery. Until next time, everybody, happy making, and see you again soon. Bye.
Thank you for watching our virtual Purple Museums broadcast. If you're enjoying this content, please consider making a donation to support our efforts. Our summer broadcasts are every Wednesday and Friday on Facebook and YouTube. Stay in the loop by joining our email list. Visit www.cdm.org and sign up today.